didn't know that I'd fall so hard. Then my feet left the ground. Gravity don't make no sense when you're around. I come up against myself when demons in my head get loud. I don't know how you do it, but you turn them down. I slip them on the hoop.
Thank you for allowing it not to be quite as hot as it has been. Please be with Jacob and Bethany, and thank you for bringing them both into my life, Lord. Jacob's been with me forever, but Bethany has been a fabulous new addition to our family, Lord. And just be with this day, allow it to continue to go off without a hitch. Lord, be with them, give them peace, give them patience, give them understanding with one another, give them wisdom as they embark on this new journey in their lives. And thank you for these girls and all that they have done over the course of Bethany's life to pour into her. We love you, and we are excited for this day, and thank you for all the people who will be here.
If you ever go to pieces, all between the thunder clouds, I will put you back together. I won't let you down.
First moment I've met you, I knew that you were going to be the one that I was going to marry. You mean the absolute world to me, and I really don't know where I would be if it wasn't for you coming into my life.
Today starts the rest of our lives together. Today I get to marry you, my best friend. You make me laugh all the time, smile every day, and you fill my heart with pure joy. I could not have asked for a better person to spend the rest of my life.
The Bible says in Hebrews 13 that marriage is honorable in all. We're here today, ladies and gentlemen, to present Jacob and Bethany and the bonds of marriage. The Bible teaches in Matthew and Mark 10 and verse 7 that marriage is to be a permanent relationship of one man and one woman, freely and totally committed to each other as companions for life, being joined together and becoming one flesh. Who gives the bride to be married?
Her mother and I.
Since they have made these commitments before God and this assembly, and by the authority of God's word and the laws of this state, and me as an ordained minister of the Lord Jesus Christ, I now pronounce Bethany and Jacob husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, with great pleasure, I want to present to you Jacob and Bethany Mathis.
Love takes the patience of Job. That's what my mama always said. Faith is the belief in something more than what you know. That's what the good book says. You gotta play the cards you got. Who knows what fate is holding? At times you gotta go without knowing where you're going. That's why I keep on loving you.
Now give it up for our bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Mathis.
I pledge my life and love to you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
With this ring, I pledge my life and love to you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Please don't do anything,